Hello, this is Chris from the Tech Basement. Today we are going to play through Resident Evil 7. This will be the first installation of many if y'all ask for more. Now come and join me.
What does he care if everybody's dead?
Okay, let's start a game. Continue. New game, sure. We'll go normal, what the heck. Let's see what we got here.
Hey, baby! I just wanted to send a quick hello, and I love you. Oh, good news! I'm gonna be coming home soon. Yay! Oh, I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband. I miss you.
Oh, I miss you.
I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
You know we can't.
Hey, it's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You all right? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead, she's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank, but she wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dalvey, Louisiana.
I know,
but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened. This is the place.
I think that's a little obvious.
That's not creepy. Whose gift? Oh, okay. I'm sure I want to. Okay. Disappears in thin air. Always a good sign. And there's no problem with this either. Saw blades are covered in blood. I like that. Very high setting. Okay. Now, what the heck? Let's put that in high. Let's play. Skin. Oh, good thing I brought that, eh? I did not shut that door. looks like I'm welcomed. But not to leave. Information's always a key. We're 20 missing in 2 years. I believe my Mia's part of that. Don't even want to know. That's tasty. Let's see what other treats they have in here. Ooh. Looks like a crow. Washing my hands after all this. Okay, that's not working. Not sure what that is. Now that it's all boarded up, I want to go in there. See what's in there. Let's see here. Channel. Okay, so I need to find that. Okay, a picture of someone's shoulder. Ah, looks like Mia. Well, fine, be rude. Upstairs, I guess it is. This isn't creepy. Stairs? let's go ahead and save. Yes. Okay, now it's saved. Ah, that's the stairs. Okay. I'm a rude house guest. I leave the doors open all over the place. Who uses VHS anymore?
Boo! Where did you find this guy?
Give me a break, Pete.
Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR. This new guy? I'm not feeling it.
Again?
Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change. New plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first, then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Happy?
Ecstatic.
Are we rolling? All right, let's go.
Get out of the way.
It's locked.
After you.
So, why are we in hell this time?
Do you ever prep?
What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds? Ooh, is it haunted? I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long do you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Clancy, get a shot of this. This will make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Ah, shit! I know I should have worn my good shoes. Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots. Although, this will make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre? Andre! Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went?
He ran away from here.
Where is he? Unfucking believable! This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy? You stick with me. Did you hear that? Andre? Where the fuck is he? Andre, where are you, man? What the hell? You gotta be fucking kidding me. All right, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show. You first. Need a nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder. So, you first. What do you see? What is it?
Jesus.
More missing people.
Thank you. God, I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan? Ethan?
Are you all right?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, no, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Hey, who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
Okay.
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first. I think it's this way.
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know. We have to go this way.
Mia, are you sure you know where you're going?
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember. There. It's there. This is it. I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it. It's not here. It's gone. It's gone! Oh, we're gonna be a family now that you're here. There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
Mia.
We gotta get out of here.
Just stay here, all right? I'm gonna have a look around. Mia?
This isn't creepy. Thank you. I left that door open. What the hell? Uh-oh. Mia, you don't look so well.
Come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.
Through the attic, sure. I just don't have the... Yeah, go through the attic. That button that doesn't work. It's not responding. Because you don't have the fuse. Where is the fuse? Back here somewhere. Here maybe. No. This way maybe. I need the fuse. confusing. Fuse, what do you know? Alright. Yeah, she's not there anymore, watch. Death sent shivers up my spine. Okay. She didn't go that way. Now she's gonna double back on me. Bumps up my arms now. Man, there's so many different directions she could come from.
Okay. win. I promise. Must burn it all down.
That's nice. Okay. Alrighty. I'm not gonna go into shock or anything. Okay. Lost my hand. Everything's good, I think. I hope. Okay. Oh, now they're giving me ammo. Great. How you doing? You too, huh? I guess you're better off than I am. Well, maybe not better off. Worse off than I am, yeah. She cut off your arms? Just my hand here. Oh, by the way, good luck to you. Okay, another door. Life is just opening doors to me, left and right. Okay. That woman's just mean. Look at that. Okay, I got all this ammo, but no gun. What's going on here? What in the blazes am I supposed to be doing here? More ammo. I didn't shut that door. Now a gun appears.
Okay, fine.
There's a ladder back this way. I thought. Through this door on the left hand side. Come on. Right up there. Really?
Okay, fine.
Yeah.
have to do this. They're relying on me. Everyone is relying on me. Everyone!
Welcome to the family, son.
Oh, damn. Well, that's just rude. Pretty sure that's not Southern hospitality. Drag out fight, is that what that is?
Come on. Don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb son of a bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Who cares?
Oh, not again.
Get out the way, Marguerite.
Hit-Boy's got to eat. He got to have his supper. Come here, boy.
Let's do this. Come on. Oh, shit, he's not eating it, Jack! He's not eating it!
Get the hell up, Marguerite!
I'll pay for him!
Get the hell out of here!
You're a son of a bitch! Oh, I can't believe it, you son of a bitch! He's not eating it! He's not eating it!
This was supposed to be a very special feast. Come on, boy.
God damn it! I'll bet it's that cop again.
Goddamn pigs! I'm coming back for you. Gotta get out of this.
thought she'd just slip out before dinner was done. You go get it!
Better than that, boy.
Hello there. How you been? You know what they say, once family, always family. Come out, come out, wherever you are!
Not sure what to do from here.
The way out, you know! Thank you.
You can't hide from me, boy! Miss me? Fine. Just do whatever you want. You know I'm gonna find you, right? I do. Don't you go anywhere! Found you! Alone, and now you're gonna die that way.
Nothing here to help me out of here. Yeah, what? I haven't been able to pick anything up.
Hmm.
thought I saw him right up there. Where did he go? I hear him again. Where is he? There he is. Where'd he go?
You. You're part of the family.
I see.
Don't move.
Damn, scared the hell out of me. What's a hatch key anyways?
How am I gonna replace this?
I don't know, you tell me. Which way you going, buddy?
Hello there! How you been?
Don't know. Dang it.
Oh, you know what? Fuck it. Piggy, piggy, piggy. I'm out! You wasted your time!
Hatch key.
You came to the wrong house, boy!
come back for you later. Every day, the same thing.
Something to do with it? Huh. For later on?
Oh, I don't know. Oh.
Won't let me out of this place. Here we go. Oh yeah, you betcha. New save.
Thank you.
That's not the game. Seriously?
You did good, Ethan.
Zoe, right? And what the fuck are you?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. You gotta get out of that house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
All right.
Oh. And that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
Okay. Okay, let's see. Save this. Alright.
Thank you for joining me with the first walkthrough of Resident Evil 7. This is Chris from the Tech Basement. Please do those things that you do, like, dislike, and hit that subscribe button. Also, use that comments section below what hardware reviews you'd like to see and what game reviews and walkthroughs you'd like to see as well. Thank you, and have a great day.